Many soldiers have sacrificed their lives just to protect us, and that's why we will salute to our real heroes.
Hello friends, and today I'm so excited to tell something about our country India. And today we are also fun activities on this special day, Republic Day. January 26th.
We celebrate Republic Day because on the Constitution of India
and came to force on this day 1950.
ऐसा कोई नहीं है, अस्सी नहीं सौ दिन दुनिया घुमा है, नहीं कहीं तेरे जैसा कोई नहीं। मैं गया जहां भी बस तेरी याद थी, जो मेरे साथ कुछ तो तड़पा दिलाती। सबसे प्यारी तेरी सूरत, प्यार है बस तेरा।
वतन मेरे वतन, ए वतन नाबाद रहे तू, आबाद रहे वतन। वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू, ए वतन। वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू,
ए वतन। वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू,
मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ मैं याद रहे तू,
मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ मैं याद रहे तू।
ए वतन मेरे वतन,
India's the seventh largest country in the world, and it has the rich heritage and diverse culture. India has one of the seven wonders in the world, that is Taj Mahal. It's located in Agra. India is surrounded by three water bodies like Indian Ocean, Arabian Sea and Bay of Bengal. There are 17 national symbols of India, and they are India has many neighboring countries, and they are Afghanistan, Pakistan, China, Nepal, Bhutan, Bangladesh, Myanmar, and Sri Lanka, and Maldives.
territory of New Delhi. The first state is Andhra Pradesh and the capital is Amaravati. The second state is Arunachal Pradesh and the capital is Itanagar. And the third state is Assam and the capital is Dispur. The fourth state is Bihar and the capital is Patna. The fifth one is Chhattisgarh and the capital is Naya Raipur. And the sixth one is Goa and the capital is Panaji. The seventh one is Gujarat and the capital is Gandhinagar. And the eighth one is Haryana and the capital is Chandigarh. And the ninth one is Himachal Pradesh and the capital is Shimla. Next is Jharkhand and the capital is Ranchi. The 11th one is Karnataka and the capital is Bengaluru. And the 12th one is Kerala and the capital is Thiruvananthapuram. And the 13th one is Madhya Pradesh and the capital is Bhopal. And the 14th one is Maharashtra and the capital is Mumbai. Next one is Manipur and the capital is Imphal. The next one is Meghalaya and the capital is Shillong. Then it comes Mizoram and the capital is Aizawl. The next one is Nagaland and the capital is Kohima. Then it comes Odisha. Odisha's capital is Bhubaneswar. After that it is Punjab and Punjab's capital is Chandigarh, like just Haryana. Then it comes Rajasthan. Rajasthan's capital is Jaipur. Then it comes Sikkim's capital is Gangtok. Then it is Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu's capital is Chennai. Then it is Telangana's capital is Hyderabad. And next is Tirupura and its capital is Agartala. Then after that it is Uttar Pradesh and its capital is Lucknow. After that it is Uttarakhand and its capitals are in winter Dehradun and in summer Gersen. And the last one is West Bengal and the capital is Kolkata. And now we have done the all 28 states. Now we will do the 8 union territories. The first one is Andaman and Nicobar Island and the capital is Port Blair. Then it comes Chandigarh. Chandigarh is a union territory. And Chandigarh's capital is Chandigarh. Chandigarh has Chandigarh is also the capital for two states, but like I said, Punjab and Haryana. The next one is Dadra and Nagar Haveli and Daman and Diu, and its capital is Daman. The next union territory is Delhi and its capital is New Delhi. Then after that is Jammu and Kashmir and its capitals are Srinagar in summer and Jammu in winter. The next union territory is Ladakh and it was made after Jammu and Kashmir was split. And its capitals is Leh and Kargil. After that, it's Lakshadweep. Lakshadweep has one capital, and that is Kava Reddy. After that we have Puducherry and its capital is Pondicherry.
जिस्म जलाया है तब जाके कहीं हमने सर पे ये केसरी रंग सजाया है। ऐ मेरी जमी अफसोस नहीं जो तेरे लिए सौ दर्द सहे, महफूज रहे तेरी आन सदा चाहे जान मेरी ये रहे ना रहे।